cast iron like nothing else you have ever seen. In fact, when I first looked at it, I'm like, that's cast iron. Trust me, it performs, I think, better than traditional cast iron for a lot of reasons. We'll talk about that. I did this little meal. This is, you know, just ingredients I had in my refrigerator, and I'm just telling you, it wipes out like a dream. But listen to this. Not only is it safe for any range, it goes up to 500 degrees. It is dishwasher safe. It is 30% lighter than any other cast iron that you're going to find anywhere else. And it's exclusively here at HSN. Your first look is coming up next. Stay tuned.
Discover a world of beauty like you've never seen before. Beauty Report is the insider's guide to getting gorgeous. Join me every Wednesday night for a beautiful new routine.
A home is a powerful thing. HSN Cares has partnered with Habitat for Humanity to help empower women through homeownership. Since 2011, we've been able to help Habitat homeowners create a better future for themselves and their families. Thanks to thousands of volunteer hours from our team members and your generous donations. 100% of the donation you make through HSN Cares will go directly to Habitat for Humanity. Donate today.
Hi neighbors, it's Josh and Brent. We're the founders of Beekman 1802. And you know, we've been here at HSN for one whole year already.
We hope you'll join us all month to see what kind of specials we have up our sleeves.
Okay, I am excited, not only because Kelly is back.
I'm back.
Amanda, my kitchen boo.
Amanda's with us.
I know, and you, it's your kitchen. We do this every Monday at 8 o'clock, but I have been waiting. I love cast iron, most of us do. Yep. We love how it conducts heat. Let's be honest, nothing sears meat better. Yeah. Nothing conducts heat
Grandma
like cast iron. Grandma cooked with it.
Yep.
But hard to clean.
Yeah,
you can
heavy.
Heavy.
Yeah.
You can ruin it in seconds. You're sure not putting it in your dishwasher. But this, my friends, it's the prettiest cast iron I've ever seen in my entire life. But not only that, it has the Cuisinart name. There is a lifetime warranty on this pan. It goes up to 500 degrees in the oven. It has proprietary technology. Yeah. But then, look at what they did. Normally the handles on a cast iron pan get uber hot.
You would never grab a cast iron pan handle from the stovetop.
You wouldn't. Now, obviously, if you're putting this in your oven, and it's your own temperature, you know, standards. I'm used to grabbing hot things in the kitchen. That little fork actually distributes the weight.
Yep.
But many of you know, I mean, I do have dexterity issues, and cast iron I love, but this is 30% lighter
than cast iron.
You just choose, you want the 8-inch or the 10-inch. I'll show you the colors in a moment. I am buying both. I am obsessed with this pan because I got to test drive it. Literally, I made that dish in a few minutes. We are doing that beautiful creamy chicken dish as our recipe of the week.
This is your Tuscan chicken dish.
It is, but you gotta show the cleanup. It's
crazy.
All
right, so for cast iron, what's the cleanup? Well, you're putting it in the sink. You're not soaking it in water, right?
It's true.
You're just hoping to goodness that everything doesn't stick.
Right.
And most cast iron needs to be seasoned. This doesn't need to be seasoned. We're calling out our resilience, 4 layers of nonstick, and it's a specialty nonstick that is actually designed to work perfectly with our cast iron.
It is.
And our cast iron is a cast iron that's lighter than traditional cast iron, and I'm actually gonna give you a weight on that in a minute. But did you see that was Shannon's Mediterranean Tuscan chicken dish, right? And all I did was I took a wet rag and I wiped it clean. Now, the beauty of these pieces is that they are 100% dishwasher safe. Let me say that again. 100% dishwasher safe with cast iron. You would never think to dishwash your traditional cast iron. We love these pieces because these are heirloom pieces. Can you see the beauty of these? This is enamel all the way around the back. This is all
Kelly.
Our cast light, but the interior is where you have the cast iron with our specialty, resilience, and it's exclusive nonstick, right? So you're gonna get a nonstick where you don't have to season, right?
No.
You don't have to put butter, you don't have to put oil.
You don't
have to put all of those things to add calories just to get a nonstick, but you have all those properties of cast iron.
You do, and I gotta tell you,
even heat.
I have used the French cast iron, and I'll tell you what, they might say it's nonstick, but stuff still sticks, and you know, stains, kind of oxidizes, and I'm not being disrespectful to any brand, but when I say I've used, I think probably every type of cast iron we have ever sold here at HSN, and for me to say, this is my favorite cast iron pan I have ever sold in HSN history. If it's okay, Mark, I just want to show everybody the colors because we have a lot of stuff to do in a very short amount of time. So I am actually, and I know you're not going to believe this because you know what a red girl I am, I am buying the silver in both. Now, one of them, I'm just going to tell you, I am going to give to my darling friend, Muriel. I'll be seeing Andrew Lessman and Muriel in a couple of weeks, and she and I were talking about cast iron the last time that she was in my kitchen. So one's going to be a gift, one's going to be for Muriel. That's why I'm thinking maybe I should get another pan. This is what we are calling silver. Now, remember, that's that proprietary process, riveted like professional cookware. This works on every range top. Every single range top. Now that's your most limited. So that's your silver. Obviously that's the 8-inch. This is what we are calling blue in the system, or I think teal. We're calling it teal. So it's teal, but it is like a nice, actually, you know what? Maybe I should get Muriel the blue because it's like a French blue.
They're gorgeous.
You know what? They are. Okay, so there's your blue. Then we have it in the black. And then of course we have it in the red. Now on the red, that's our most popular. Remember, it has this beautiful exterior. Everything wipes off as easily on the exterior as on the interior. This is the 10-inch, and I have to tell you, we'll show you the weight compare. 30% less weight, but in my own opinion, oh, and lifetime warranty, you're getting recipes as well. Every range top, free shipping.
And I love the lifetime warranty, I gotta say.
Free shipping.
Look at the eggs, though, sliding around.
I am just losing my mind.
And this is what we're talking about. So no added butter, no added oils. You can see the eggs are just ice skating in here. I'm actually gonna take it and pop it right over here on my steak for steak and eggs. But now all I have to do is take it and wipe it out. It's also dishwasher safe. So it has all those properties of cast iron that we love, right? That super sear, that 500 degree temperature point. We're able to get to that, but we don't have to have that heavy, cumbersome cast iron. It's why we call it our cast light cookware.
Hey,
it's 30%
lighter. For some reason, I'm having a problem pulling up the 10-inch in the silver. Can you have Marty order that for me? Because I'm actually supposed to be paying attention to what I do on the air.
No, you're not. No,
I know,
no,
and
no,
I want to make
cooking,
sure I get the gray.
I ordered the 8-inch
on my phone, but for some reason, I'm having problems pulling the 10-inch up, so I need the 10-inch and the silver.
You got to get them both. I love the silver. We're calling the silver silver, but it's very taupe. It's almost like
we're calling it grayish. Judy said it was called grayish.
She works with Cuisinart.
Like,
so I'm actually going to do a little piece of salmon. I'm putting one skin side up and one skin side down because traditionally the skin side is the part that sticks,
right?
You have that trouble with it. Let's walk away from these for just a moment and show you the weight.
Perfect.
Right?
Oh,
because this is the big deal.
Incidentally,
cast iron,
Kelly,
yes.
Just to pause everybody, if you're already kind of bought into this concept like I am, I'm a little bummed they didn't give me
the
time
It launches tomorrow.
I know.
Shh.
I'm going to get the Dutch oven,
too. It launches tonight with Shannon.
I know. You can get the Dutch oven as well, which tell Marty to add on the Dutch oven and silver as well. So
it's gorgeous.
Yeah.
It has all those. It's cast iron. We're calling it cast light.
Right.
It's cast iron, but it's nonstick. So
it's
the enamel
beautiful.
All the way around. It is gorgeous. This one comes with the clear glass lid.
It does.
Yes.
Lifetime warranty as well. So let's put your cast iron on a diet, shall we?
Yes, let's put it on a scale.
Okay,
so we have our Cuisinart food scale. Down here. I'm going to turn them on, let them both go to zero. And then this is a traditional cast iron, right? With that heavy cast iron handle. That's the handle you would never grab, right? Because it gets hot.
For sure.
I'm going to go ahead and set that one down. And then let's get that one lit back up. Is it on? Okay,
like
so we're going to turn that
scales.
One back. They are beautiful scales. Look, Cuisinart does everything.
They do.
Gorgeous. And you can see the difference is almost a pound and a half.
Okay, that's a lot because...
A pound and a half when you have food in there.
You took the words right out of my mouth.
Right?
And it's so funny. It is so pretty. When I got a pan to test, I actually didn't believe it was cast iron.
Yes.
Until I got it hot on my stove up and conducted heat because I'm like, oh no, this is cast iron. It's kind of like the feel of cashmere.
Yeah.
It feels different.
Yeah.
But this has everything that I love about my cast iron. I can't really lift my cast iron very easily anymore. And this, I'm telling you.
Cool handle, I gotta say.
Love it.
Because that's what happens with most of our cast iron, right? We reach for it, we grab for it, we're cooking with it, and our hand goes up. Because cast iron is great, right? The heat distribution goes all the way up. It's the reason we love cast iron.
Absolutely.
This is cast light, so it's 30% lighter than your traditional cast iron, right? But but it's giving you all the same properties because it's true cast iron.
It is
we've
true.
Designed
Can I say that again?
It's true cast
iron.
It is
true cast iron.
But we've designed an exclusive nonstick. We're calling it our Resilience 4 Coat nonstick, right? There's four layers of nonstick that keep it so that you can do things like slide around burgers
Kelly,
with
I'm
nothing
I'm so sorry.
Sticking.
I have to interject here, and
Please
I apologize.
Do.
And tell Marty, I am serious. I will come in there, and he's not getting the relish I made him unless I get both the Dutch oven and the 10-inch.
And I'm sorry, what color did you order? You got the red?
I'm getting the silver.
Oh, I'm shocked. You always get red,
but
always.
But you know what? That silver reminds me of champagne. That's probably why I'm getting
beautiful.
That.
Yep.
But I'm going to, tell him to get me a 10-inch in the blue for Muriel, because that looks, it's very French. So she's getting that as a gift.
Are we using Shannon's credit card this evening? I'll take the Dutch oven.
Exactly. So I'm shopping with you.
Yes.
You know how much I love being in the kitchen with you. This really is your kitchen. We do it every Monday night. If you're new to HSN, join the party. We love getting new faces. But Cuisinart, it's a name that you know for decades. They do a lifetime warranty.
Unbelievable.
It is dishwasher safe. It's 30% lighter. It cleans out as easily on the inside or outside as the inside.
Oh, absolutely that. Enamel on the underneath side.
500 degrees.
500 degrees.
Any range.
Yeah, any range. Oh, right, great point. Induction.
Induction.
Glass stovetop. Yep. Gas. I mean, any range.
Yes.
I love that it's just wipe clean because, I don't, run my dishwasher daily. And if I want to use this daily, which I have been lately, all I have to do is take a wet rag and literally wipe it clean. That's that Resilience 4-coat nonstick layer.
It is. And while they are going, we are very busy. Rick, I know I see a clock, but if we could spend a little extra time, that would be great. It's so funny because you know how much I love Miss Amanda. She is the moonshine to my sunshine.
Oh, did she? Did you
and
get
I mean
some of that
literally.
Did you get some of that moonshine?
I did, but the thing is, when I see Amanda in the kitchen, I know when it gets the approval of our friends
chefs.
Who
yeah.
work behind the scenes, I know it's something special because I cook a lot, but no one is, that's why I love spending so much time with all of our experts behind the scenes. You can go to the oven.
So
right?
I love to say that this is oven safe. This really is multi-use, right?
It
so
is.
You're not just gonna get it on your stovetop. You're not gonna get, you can take this, by the way, out to the grill, the barbecue grill, 500 degrees.
I know.
Cast iron was invented for the campfire. Take this camping and put it on
all
the
right.
campfire. It's
I won't
cast
say
iron.
Who, somebody put this on one of those eggs.
Yes.
Yes,
the green ones.
Yeah, the green one.
Yes,
okay.
I gotcha.
Now, obviously, the handle's getting hot when it's in the oven.
Well, it's in the oven, obviously. I'm going to use an oven mitt. But you can see if you wanted to do a pie or a cornbread or a cookie cake or whatever the case may be. Oh, this recipe comes included, too, by the way.
Right.
This is the plum cake, and we can flip it over and show you how gorgeous it is. But you're able to take this right to your oven, 500 degrees
now,
to the oven.
If you want to cheat a little bit, and if you want to get the Dutch oven early, I would recommend it because the world is really kind of, the world is turned on to cast iron Dutch ovens. Oh, sorry, Mark. It's so funny. Yeah, there's my dinner. That's what I made earlier in my kitchen. The Dutch oven is available. I have to say, though, Kelly, this nonstick.
Isn't that beautiful?
Wow.
That upside down plum cake. And you can see the caramel, the brown sugar, all the sticky mess that normally would be, kind of a nightmare with traditional cast iron.
Would.
Look at it wiping clean. By the way, lifetime warranty.
Lifetime warranty.
Name brand of Cuisinart,
and
right?
And by
dishwasher
the way,
safe.
Exclusive to HSN. So even though obviously Cuisinart is a recognized name, they've been making amazing things for us in the kitchen for decades, they're doing this just for us. And I know you can hear how excited I am. I'm going to show you sizes again real quick because most of us are buying both.
Yeah, I would grab both.
Most of us are doing both. Now remember, you do get some recipes to start. I'm not sure if we have our cast iron cookbook available, Rick, but maybe we could show that. Tell Marty, I was serious. I want a 10-inch in the silver for me, and I want a 10-inch in the blue for Miss Muriel, because I'll see Andrew. Yes, I'll
have the Dutch oven.
Okay, you'll have the Dutch oven.
In red, please.
So I'm also getting the Dutch oven.
I'm using Shannon's credit card whenever I can.
But FlexPay. Oh, by the way, it's FlexPay and free shipping. So it's $4.99 on the 8-inch, and then it's only $7.99 on the 10-inch. Here's what the 10-inch looks like in the blue. It's kind of like a French blue. Here's my silver. Normally, I gravitate to red, but this just reminds me a champagne, our black, classic black, if you can't decide. It's 30% lighter, so I can actually lift this, and if you've got dexterity issues in the kitchen like I do, hello, Jib.
Shannon.
She's back from vacation. But then we have your choice in the 10 inch. And I'll just show you side by side so you can see the size comparison. But here's your blue. We've got the silver. We've got the black. And then, of course, we've got that red. Oh, Rick, I can't. No. Oh, wait, well, you got to show what Kelly. You got to show what Kelly and Amanda are doing then, doggone it.
Oh, you're killing me. We got the shrimp stir fry. I was going to weigh it again. Remember, if you're just joining us, it's 30% lighter than traditional cast iron. So you can see the shrimp cooks in just minutes, but you get that beautiful caramelization. It's all the traditional properties of cast iron that we love. It's look so at the salmon pretty. Skin side down. Ugh. That's my salmon skin side down. It didn't stick. You can see the natural oils there will literally just wipe away. And then Amanda's going to do something fun. You're going to flip our cookie cake.
Oh, I love it.
So you can bake in these. So you would bake in your traditional cast iron, but remember, cast iron is heavy. It's clunky.
It is.
It's, you have to season
hard to
it.
Clean.
You don't have to season these
at
all.
And for bacon, it's a dream. Oh, Amanda, you got